am Cheri-Lou, the founder and owner of Cheri-Lou Rabalos Aranjuez Weddings and Events here in Compostela Valley Province. I am also the founder of Cheri-Lou brand. I started my shop in 2014. It was a challenge for me to hire sewers and co-workers at that time because, number one, women were not allowed or permitted by their husbands to work. They were tasked to attend their children at home and do the household chores. Second, women in this neighborhood have that lack of confidence to do work. Because of that, I was challenged and I must do something to change that mindset, to do something and that they will be able to realize that they have potential, they can do something for their own self, not only for their own self but also for their family, and that they should be partners of their husbands in raising their kids financially, morally, spiritually. I started with two sewing machines. I have one employee. So I invited women in the neighborhood to observe, just to observe. And then by observing, they learned the job. And while they learned the job, they also love what they're doing. And by that, I also encourage them to invite their relatives, their friends, and their neighbors to get in and be with us in our work.
Ako si TC Balinas, 2015 na byuda ko. 2016, pangita ko o katarbahuan, nagproblema ko kung unsaon ako nga mabuhi ko. Unya, gihagad ko sa akong silingan nga si Mercy nga magtarbaho mi diri sa siyap sa tiloring ni Ma'am Che. Unya, dili pa unta ko mukuyog kay dili man ko kahibalo. Amo to pag-abot na ko dere, gitubluan nila ko magbuton hole o magbuton so. Unya, sa pagkakaron, kahibalo na ko magtahe og skirt, kahibalo na ko magtahe og jogging pants o tuga. Ano, sa pagkakaron, nana ko'y regular nga income. Nagpasalamat ko sa akong mga kaubanan nga gitabangan nila ko, labi na gyud ni Ma'am Che. Dako ang pagpasalamat niya.
Our project now is in preparation for the London Fashion Week, which will be in February 2019. The production of the fabric are from the cooperative handicraft industry in Bunturan, from their weavers, and the production of the clothes and the finishing of the apparel will be done here. So all of the products are locally produced, from labor to material. And I am also designing bags, hand-woven bags, from the weavers of cooperative handicraft industry in Bunturan or chain.
Ako si Miraluna Albit, 46 years old. Nagpuyo sa Bunturan poblasyon. So ako ka membro sa cooperative handicraft industry of Bunturan or chain. Usa ako ka membro sa Weber since year 2000. Dako og natabang ang chain sa ako og sa akong pamilya. Kay naghatag kini og dugang income aron makatabang sa pag-eskwela sa akong mga anak. Og sa adlaw-adlaw namong panginahanglan. Dako kami og pasalamat kay Ma'am Cheri-Lou pinaagi sa DTI nga ang chain na ay project nga dad-on sa London. Daghang salamat.
Ako si Magdalena Canoy, 67 years old. Nang hurnal ako ko kaniadto, ulan og init ang akong sagubangon. Sa pagkakaron, gikuha ko sa akong pag-umangkon aron manahi. Dili unta ako manahi kay wala man koy makina. Ingon man sila nga libre og makina. Basta pod pamasahe. Muna nga nanahi ko dere. maayo man ang pagpanahi nako diri kay naa namo free income pod. Di na ko maulanan og initan gaana ang akong trabaho.
We are like a happy family here because when we have gatherings, I also invited their spouses and their children to be with us in the celebration so that their partners or their spouses can see and can be proud of what their wives are doing here in the shop. And by that, we create a one big family here.